What a beautiful day.
Oh, it's lovely.
Wow. What's that on the radio, guys?
Perceived or conceived or believed it could ever be like that. Walking stars shining through faces, women bodies like suits, not suitable for their size, but so beautiful. A poem that would Kodak you to see like that, to take pictures in your mind like that. A roadmap to know that you're on the right path, to make divine scriptures out of trite facts. A word. A bird like a leaf floating on the wind, sleet, snow, rain, sun, floating on the four seasons, to land on the red stop sign that said stop, stop, leaving, start being, stop hiding, stop grieving, stop listening to the silent screaming, circles you've been walking in and start freeing your stare, start breathing in the fresh air. Stop treating each new breath like the bastard baby breath of the last breath. Breathe as if routine breaths born from broken home back streets, beaten, bloody, boring, rainy brothels, breaking breathless breadboard and bleak buildings, born again, orphan children to a bad memory, mama that only remembers a drama. Remember, each new breath is a new breath. Breathe an endless succession of seeds. Growing trees, bearing fruit, reminding you when tasted to breathe.
Oh, what a beautiful day, what a beautiful day.